So I'm on my way to work right now, and I've passed by 3 convenience stores since I left the station, and I've only been walking for like 5 minutes. Less than that, actually. And I know everybody's like, oh my gosh, convenience stores are so cheap in Japan. And they are, don't get me wrong. But I feel like the majority of my money flies away at the convenience store. Like, I mean, it's really cheap, which is why you keep going. It's like the same tactic that McDonald's uses. Also, I use my Suica, which is the IC card thing for the transportation, to purchase all of my things from the convenience store. So like, I don't even use cash, right? So it's really easy to spend so much money, and that's where they get you. I won't be hungry, I won't be thirsty, and then I'll see a convenience store and suddenly I'm all of those. So yeah, this is just a little video reminding you that convenience stores steal your money.